insisted on Big River, both in the album and on the show, because I think it's probably one of the best written songs of all time. I mean, just from the opening line in there, I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota. It tore me up every time I heard her drawl, southern drawl. Then I heard my dream move back downstream, cavorting in Davenport. And I followed you, Big River, when you called. That's poetry. You know, it's as good as it gets.
I taught the weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry.
And I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky. And the tears I cried for that woman are gonna flood you, Big River. And I'm gonna sit right here until I die.
Well, I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota. And it tore me up to hear her when she drawled that southern drawl. Horton and Davenport, but I follow you, Big River, when you call.
You took me to St. Louis later on down the river. Freighter said she's been here, but she's gone, boy, she's gone. Then I found a trail in Memphis, but she just walked up the bluff, raised a few eyebrows, and moved on down below. Well, I pulled into Natchez next day down the river, but there wasn't too much to make around to stay very long. But I left, it was raining, so nobody saw me cry. Big River, why is she doing me this way? River Queen, roll it on. Take that woman on down to New Orleans, New Orleans. Go on, I've had enough, done my blues down in the gut. She loves you, Big River, more than
you. Well, I taught the weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry.
And I showed the clouds how to cover up the clear blue sky. And the tears I cried for that woman